February 19th, high school girls basketball at Whiteford High School. It was Whiteford taking on Addison, and Addison jumped out early in this one and at one point had a 12-point lead, but it was Whiteford behind great team basketball, really turned it around in the second half, and they had a huge come-from-behind win on senior night. They were led by Emily Ritzenthaler, who finished with 12 points. And once again, Whiteford with a 48-39 victory on senior night.